I'm about to come face to face with Seattle's spiciest wings in Wingdome's 7-Alarm Challenge. So I'm visiting the beating pulse of the city, Pike Place Market, to grab some confidence.
You reach out and you grab it.
Okay.
Lots of hands.
Lots of hands.
Don't give it a hug unless you want to get it all over your shirt. Yeah!
And some advice.
There's a little baby Thai chili.
Size can be deceptive with these things.
My mouth is on fire, dog. You need milk? It's 7 wings in 7 minutes, the hottest wings in all of Seattle, and I gotta take them down.
First off, you're a fool.
Okay, well, what's the second part?
Good luck.
I'm at Wingdome, about to go head-to-head with 7 of the spiciest wings in Seattle. If I could take them all down within 7 minutes, I get a T-shirt, a free meal, and my face on the legendary Wall of Flame. Sound the fire alarms, because these wings are going down in flames. So you can eat wings anywhere in Seattle. Why do you come to Wingdome?
Best wings, man.
Yeah.
You get the variety. You can travel the world.
For over 20 years, Wingdome has been taking Seattleites on a worldwide journey of spice with wing flavors like Thai chili, Jamaican Rasta, Indonesian sambal peanut, and the 7-Alarm, a death-defying dish combining all the spiciest peppers from around the globe. 7 wings so spicy that while thousands have entered the line of fire, only 1 in 10 have extinguished the flames.
Just don't taste it.
How's that? How do you do that?
You know, shut off the brains and just kind of eat it.
I mean, just think that you're eating cake.
Cake. If I start eating this thing and I start saying cupcakes,
yes,
you'll know I'm in the zone.
I got to about 3 before I came back. It's a thick sauce and it's all over. You can't see chicken skin and you just see sauce on the outside. Right?
Dip the chicken in that and show me how much.
I don't even know if I could represent how much sauce is on with just like that. It would be like this. Plus, with like the whole wing.
And you gotta finish all the sauce, right?
Yeah. The very end, you even gotta scoop sauce off the plate if there's still like a big pile of it.
What do you suggest?
Just come back next time and just enjoy yourself.
Are you implying I'm not gonna enjoy myself?
I don't think you are.
Well, the 7-Alarm.
You're laughing. You did? Oh, you did it.
About 2 wings in, I'm like, this is a terrible idea. It was not pretty at all.
Would you do it again?
I'm starting to feel cause for alarm, so I'm headed to the kitchen to meet the man behind the madness, Jacob.
Holy habaneros.
Right?
Jeez.
Beautiful peppers for you.
Yeah?
That's nice.
Have you ever done the 7-Alarm Challenge?
I'm not crazy enough to do it. It takes a little nuttiness to handle this.
Right. An idiot would do that.
To make the sauce for just 1 plate of 7-Alarm wings, we start with 2 pounds of habaneros and 1 pound of jalapenos.
That's a lot. That's not little. That's a lot of heat. Don't be fooled, because habaneros can be 100 times hotter than jalapenos. I'll pick this bowl up. I'm gonna pick that bowl up.
Now we're gonna start cooking some stuff.
Okay.
Cooking peppers causes a release of capsaicin in the air.
We're gonna have some fumes coming up. It's kind of why we gotta have the goggles on.
Appreciate it.
We combine the peppers with melted butter, garlic, and onions, and give the mix a quick saute.
But now we're gonna blend this
up.
Okay,
we're gonna open up those seeds.
Right.
Right? It just gets hotter and hotter.
Exactly.
We then prepare the pepper bath using a blend of 3 hot sauces.
We're gonna let this cook down and reduce.
How long are we cooking it for?
3-4 hours.
Okay, so this is where it gets evil, because the more you cook it, the more you reduce, the hotter this thing gets. Thick, concentrated hellfire.
Next, we combine the wet ingredients.
I suppose the spatula hasn't disintegrated.
We can go through a few of them.
And then the dry. Black pepper, cumin, cayenne.
Wow, that's a lot of cayenne, man.
No, you're good.
Then the heavy hitter.
So that's gonna be dried, concentrated habanero.
You just handed me without a lid on it? All this? Look at that color, that's crazy looking.
Jacob reduces the paste for another 4 hours, making it even thicker and more concentrated.
So this pot was filled to the top. Look at this.
It's reduced by about almost half.
That's like tomato paste out of a can. Oh my God. Whoa.
All right, I'd say that'd be enough for now.
Yeah, okay.
Next, the wings are fried to perfection, but only the drummies, so that there's more meat to eat.
Take each drummy,
right?
Oh, my. Dip it in. Give it a little twist. And
come
out she
on.
Comes.
Get out of here.
Not only is this super condensed sauce twice as hot,
and there you got one wing.
It also allows each wing to hold three times as much sauce.
That's ridiculous. Come on.
When accepting the challenge, if needed, we got the recovery kit for you. You all set there with your milk?
Milk.
And your ice cream sandwich.
Yeah, I'll take the recovery kit. 7-alarm challenge, it's about to go down.
Fire in the hole! 7-alarm challenge in the house! Are you ready, Casey?
I'm ready!
All right. 7 minutes starts now.
My strategy is to eat carefully. I want the sauce to stay on the meat, thus preventing the need for any last-minute dipping. But the double-hot, triple-thick sauce punches me right in the mouth.
Whoa. Can't really feel my face. Super hot. This is like food grade gasoline, is what it tastes like.
This is temporary, this is for forever!
As I polish off wing number two, the heat strengthens its assault.
The hiccups already started.
And soon the hiccups give way to the heat zone grows. And with 2 minutes left and my fifth wing close to completion, I can already picture myself on the coveted wall of flame.
I think he's right on the cusp. He's really close. I think Casey's gonna do it.
But the dish is sopping with sauce, and if I don't start dipping, the situation will become disastrous.
Ah, there's so much sauce!
Down to the stretch, Casey. 1 minute left.
I coat wing number six with as much as I can muster.
Casey.
But the thick sauce is like quicksand, and I start sinking.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Where's that recovery kit? Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is really good.